Camp Tiger is a week-long day camp for kids in our community who have different kind of disabilities. They really range all over the place on what their diagnosis is. And it is a completely free camp that the first and second year class put on for these kids. They come and do activities all around the Shreveport area. Sometimes these experiences aren't available to kids with disabilities. It's really important for us to provide that for them. Our sponsors, St. Mark's, everyone, we really could not do it without y'all, without the LSU Foundation. We are so appreciative of all the support we've had. My sister comes, and when I say she talks about this all year long, you hear about it all year. They look forward to this. For us as medical students, it also exposes us to different kind of disabilities that we're going to encounter as doctors and how to best care for their patients. It's a lot of fun. I think the counselors might be having even more fun than the campers, but we love it so much, and it's such a meaningful experience for everyone involved.